When it comes to abalone, Tasmania ain't no rookie. Worth about $100 million Australian dollars per year, Tasmania is responsible for the largest wild abalone fishery in the world, about 25% of the worldwide catch. Not only does this make them industry leaders, but they're also pioneering some exciting new management initiatives.
These giant marine snails are worth about $50 each in the seafood market, but not much is known about these amazing mollusks. So an FRDC project is giving divers new equipment to help answer about abalone growth rates and sting levels.
This little electrolyzer, which is made in Canada, records depth and temperature and at 10-second intervals, records the time that the divers get in, the time that divers get out. And what that enables us to do is to get very detailed information about the amount that the divers and what depth they've been working, and then we can see how that changes.
Divers simply clip the sensor to their vest. Meanwhile, on the surface, new GPS logger plots an abalone boat's course. These two tools give researchers data on the exact time and place of every dive.
How does this equipment make it that much easier for you?
Well, you couldn't remember where exactly. It went helter-skelter everywhere, zigzagging up and down different depths, where this logs all of that.
Good abalone divers know where to go. With the help of these units, we can make sure that when we're doing our research, we're doing it in the fishery, in the places where the guys are fishing. And so our research is very tightly linked back then to the fishery.
The Fisheries Research and Development Corporation is at the forefront of this great research. For more details, go to their website.